Let's go to the phone line, shall we? 08717223344. Darren is a Liverpool fan. He's first up. Hi, Daz.
Hey, you all right, mate?
I'm good. I'm very well. How are you?
Yeah, I'm not too bad, thank you. It's been a warm day.
All right, don't rub it in. We're stuck in... I'm not complaining, but we're stuck in an air-conned room and we can't get out. But listen, you know, it's not really work what we're doing, is it? We're just talking about football. Go on then, Daz. What you got for us?
It's just on Harry Kane. I think a lot of it is jealousy from other fans. Because I reckon the other top six clubs, before Chelsea signed Lukaku, we would walk into any of them and start every game and probably score 20-30. So I don't think...
Oh, he's gone. Darren?
You know what? I like the sound of the way he was starting, though.
Yeah, Darren?
Do you think he'd get Liverpool's team? Walk straight away?
Who?
Instead of Firmino, Kane?
Yeah, of course he would. I think he'd start in any... Darren, call back and we'll get you in. I think he'd start in any Premier League team, wouldn't he?
Well, United?
Not now, we've got Harry. We've got Ronaldo. Freudian. Mark's a Man United fan. Hello, Mark.
Hello, how you doing?
I'm good, very well. How are you?
Yes, dead on. Is that coffee on me? It's Darren Band, is it?
It's what, sorry?
Who's on with you, Darren Band?
How long have you been listening for?
Let's see, only in the car there, about 10 minutes.
Oh, yeah, it's Goffey alongside me, yeah. Do you want to say hello to Goffey?
No, it's not. No, it's not.
Benty.
Yeah, well, sorry, just a point on Harry Kane. I'm borderline on the world class. I think there's better strikers out there, especially around Europe. Lewandowski, I would class as world class. I think I would have him in the team before Kane.
Who would you have, Mark?
Lewandowski. See, there's an argument to that. Yeah. I can understand that, because it's usually them too. Lewandowski,
yeah, but
Kane.
Just because one's world class doesn't mean the other one can't.
That's
be
my point. Two things can be true.
Lewandowski's fantastic.
So is
Harry Kane. Hopefully Darren's line is better now. Darren, are you there? No, it's not. Darren? No, it's not. Josh is an Arsenal fan. Hi, Josh.
I'll tell you what, it's not me.
Josh? Both my failures are up. Josh? Let's try this.
Where'd you rate him?
Josh? We're useless. He doesn't pick up his phone, does he? Ryan should be joining us. Hello, Ryan.
Hello, boys. You okay?
I'm good. I'm very well. Off you go, Ryan.
I just feel like I have to sort of agree and disagree with the first United fan you had on. I agree that Kane isn't world class, but I think he's just borderline under world class. And the reason for that is when Tottenham reached the Champions League final, they did the majority of it without Kane. Now, when you look at Bayern Munich, when they don't have Lewandowski, they struggle. When Tottenham don't have Kane, they don't seem to struggle.
Yeah, but doesn't that tell you more about Tottenham?
No, because when this was...
Isn't that like saying if you take Ronaldo out of United, they don't struggle? But Ronaldo is still world-class, isn't he?
I mean, yeah, they don't... United don't struggle, though, do they? They've got likes of... I know Rashford's
Ryan, is Kevin De Bruyne a world-class?
Yeah, Kevin De Bruyne.
Do Man City struggle when he's not playing?
We do in certain... I feel we do in the big games.
I don't know if you do. You've got so much depth.
We do in the big games. We have so much threat, but the thing that De Bruyne brings is just the assist out of literally nothing. What Kane does, for that Tottenham team, yeah, I mean, they need an assist. They don't have a decent creative midfielder. But... They have goal scorers in the team. They have Lucas Moura. He single-handedly dragged them to the Champions League final.
So you're putting Kane a notch below world-class?
Just very, very slightly, because I don't feel like whatever team he's playing in, I don't feel like if he's playing, they miss him that much.
So how do you feel about your club, Ryan, prepared to spend around about 100, 110 million... on a player that you consider not world class?
See, I really, really, really do not want Kane, especially for over 100 million.
Is Jack Grealish world class?
Not at the minute, no. I don't think he's anywhere near being world class at the minute.
Right.
I think in a couple of years under Pep, possibly, if he does with Jack what he did with Sterling, then yeah, maybe, but I don't think he's anywhere near world class.
What about Lukaku?
Lukaku, again, he's one of them ones that just under, like, when he played for United, I didn't watch him a lot at Inter Milan, but...
What about Salah? Salah
is world-class. You can't deny Salah's not world-class.
Yeah. OK, we got one. We found one in the end. Can we quickly go to Joe? Let's just see if he's there. Darren, are you back?
Can you hear me, Andy?
Loud and clear. You've got about 30 seconds. I shouldn't be taking this call. I'm going to get in trouble, but I wanted to take it. Go on, Darren.
I don't know where we got up to. I'm just saying he would walk into any other club and start, including Liverpool, because I'm a Liverpool fan.
Mm-hmm.
But it's just on fans not saying that players are good enough and world class. You don't rate Salah. And
no, so I don't. It's not. I don't rate him because when I talked about Salah,
no, you went
no.
You went
no. If you look back, I said I know he's world class. I know he scores goals and I know his assists are brilliant. But there's something about him that makes me go. That's all. I know he's a phenomenal player, yeah. Darren. I know he's a phenomenal player.
He's not a centre forward as well.
No, that's right.
So he's unbelievable, Salah.
He's one of those players. If he was playing for my club, I wouldn't go anymore. I'd love him. But there's quite a few players like that, isn't there?
Is Bruno world class?
Oh, that's a great question. Of course he is.
Yeah.
Every player that Man United have got is world class. Don't ask that one. This is Drive On Talksport with me by eCar.com. Hundreds of local branches, millions of pounds paid to customers every week.